probe launched. Probe. probe away. Detected.
Welcome to it. Launching repeat, probe. There's a piece.
I have found something.
Thank you. hostiles!
You got it.
With you.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe launched.
Seems very agitated. You may want to check in on him.
Chamber said you're tearing up the place. Something wrong?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something. With my hands. More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just want to... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
I will not tolerate outbursts on my ship. Get a hold of yourself.
I'm trying. When we're moving, fighting, there's no problem. But here, my blood makes noise. It's screaming. I've got no past to lead me. The tank gave nothing about itching plates and losing control.
I want you in the infirmary. I can't have some Krogan disease running rampant.
Your doctors only see victims of Krogan. My kind do not share with aliens. Not after the genophage. We won't find someone who's seen this. A Krogan my age would still be on the homeworld, Tuchanka.
I'll keep this on file, but I doubt we can divert to the Krogan homeworld anytime soon.
Understood. I'll keep busy, but I feel dangerous.
Starboard observation deck is closed until needed. Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
Calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single red rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's going on?
My father was extremely wealthy. He wanted the ideal daughter, and he paid a great deal to genetically tailor me. When I learned that my father was more interested in controlling a dynasty than raising a daughter, I left.
Give me the condensed version, Miranda.
I have a sister, a twin. When I left, I took her with me and found her a real home. She's on Ilium now, leading a normal life with a normal family. She's safe and hidden from our father. But I've received word his agents may be close to finding her. I need to move her to safety.
You know what's at stake on this mission, Miranda. We can't afford delays for personal matters.
I understand, Commander. The mission comes first. I was just hoping we would have time before... If the mission takes us to Ilium, maybe you'll reconsider. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Jacob wants to speak with you, Commander.